हेलो एवरीवन, आज का हमारा सब्जेक्ट है जनरल नॉलेज और चैप्टर है फूड इज गुड। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर। यस, दिस इज पिज़्ज़ा। दिस इज पिज़्ज़ा। पिज़्ज़ा इज सिंपली टू सेटिस्फाई अ पर्सन हंगर। पिज़्ज़ा इज अ मील दैट एनीवन कैन एन्जॉय विद इट्स मैनी ऑप्शंस ऑफ क्रस्ट, फ्लेवर्स एंड टॉपिंग्स। Also, it can easily be served to a large group of people. It is a junk food, so we must avoid it. This is pizza. Next food is, yes, recognize it, noodles. This is noodles. Noodles are a kind of cereal food, which is the main body of the traditional Chinese diet. It is the main source of energy for Chinese people and the most economical energy food. This is noodles. Third one is momos. Momo is a type of East and South Asian steamed filled dumpling popular across the Indian and subcontinental food. This is momo. Next is, wow, jalebi. Yes, this is jalebi. It is an Arab and Indian sweet snack. Popular all over South Asia and the Middle East. It is made up of deep frying maida flour batter in a circular shape, which are then soaked in sugar syrup. This is dessert, can be served warm or cold with rabdi. This is jalebi. Yes, next is, wow, samosa. A samosa is a fried baked pastry which is savory filled, such as spiced potato, onion, peas and cheese. It may take different form including triangle, cone or half moon depending on the region. This is samosa. Next is biryani. This is biryani. Biryani was further developed in the Mughal royal kitchen. The Mughal soldiers looked undernourished. In order to provide a balanced diet to the soldiers, prince asked the chef to prepare a dish with meat and rice. This is called biryani. Yes. Next is dosa. Dosa is a high in carbohydrates and contains no added sugar or saturated fats. As its key ingredients and rice and black gram, it is also a good source of protein. One homemade plain dosa without oil contains about 112 calories, of which 84% is carbohydrates and 16% protein. This is dosa. Dosa is very balanced diet. Good diet. Yes, next is, yes, next is donut. Donut or is a type of fried dough confection or dessert food. The donut is popular in many countries and is prepared in various form as a sweet snack that can be homemade or purchased in bakeries, supermarkets, food stalls and franchised specialty vendors. This is donut. Yes, now do this activity. Food is good. As you all see this page, look at the picture of different kind of food. Tick the correct option beside the picture to name them. First picture is pizza, so we tick the pizza. And second is momos. Third one is samosa and fourth one is dosa. Then right hand side, first one is noodles, second one is jalebi and third one is biryani and last one is donut. So we must recognize the food and choose a food that is good for our health and a balanced diet. Thank you. Bye-bye.